Codename Blue Devil, the ZR1 is the most powerful and most expensive Corvette model ever. The ZR1 is the first production Corvette to achieve a top speed of over 200 miles per hour, and one that can match the performance of other exotics costing at least twice as much. While the ZR1 shares the Z06's aluminum chassis, its suspension tuning has been optimized for the car's incredibly wide front and rear tires. To achieve its performance goals, a supercharger was added to the 6.2-liter V8 that pushes its peak power up to a jaw-dropping 628 bhp at 6,500 rpm. With a raised carbon fiber hood that incorporates a clear polycarbonate window showing the engine's intercooler, the Chevrolet Corvette ZR1 is instantly recognizable.
5 units to point. Satellite connection down. All units here are being jammed. Eyes on target.
The MP412C is the latest creation from a company with 20 years of car design experience and Formula One success. A bespoke V8 engine was designed from scratch to be more power efficient than any hybrid and able to produce 80% of its torque below 2,000 RPM. Built from lightweight materials and positioned low for optimum handling dynamics, it complements the all-carbon monocell. The V8 is twin turbocharged and will redline at 8,500 RPM. Forget what you think you know about sports cars. Relying on their top secret simulator to develop engine, aerodynamics, braking and steering, the engineers were fully able to concentrate on optimizing the 12C's driving experience. Originating from the pits of Le Mans after a 16th overall victory, the engineers went on to develop a concept to show what was technologically feasible. 1,270 handcrafted units were built because exclusivity occasionally needs a limit. Underpinning the Carrera GT is a self-supporting carbon fiber body, which can handle 603 bhp and a speed of 201 miles per hour while remaining incredibly light. The Carrera GT is lighter than the current lightest Porsche available. The world's best-selling high-performance car of 2006 is instantly recognizable as a Porsche. The typical Porsche front includes three air intakes, which identify the commitment to managing airflow in the overall design. The engine cover is a beautifully crafted twin power dome of cross-drilled stainless steel. The original Supersports was a limited run 3-liter.
Thank you. Good job, officer.